everyone. Today is July 7th and I arrived yesterday in New York with my dad. The flight was very fun because a friend I would have met either way in New York was on the same flight as me, and she actually sat right behind me. Because the main reason I'm here is because I'm attending the Parsons University summer program, and I'm taking the course in fashion design visual presentation. Today is Friday and I'm moving into university on Sunday, so we still have a few days. We'll just take the time to explore the city and hello everyone, today is move-in day. I just moved into my dorm. It literally looks like a shoebox. It's tiny, but it's very nice. It has everything it needs. This is it. This is my bed and this is my roommate's bed, and I have two other roommates. We're four in total. I've got their data and their infos and everything already a few weeks ago, so we already knew each other over social media. These are my roommates.
Hi,
so you are.
I'm Edda.
I'm Leah.
From LA. From?
I'm from Istanbul.
I'm from Beijing.
I'm taking product design.
I'm taking fashion design, sewing, construction.
I'm taking fashion design, styling.
Very quick update. The first day went by very, very fast. I moved in. I'm all ready for my first day of class tomorrow. We also had a meeting with like our resident manager or something. But here, quick room tour. This is my bed, very comfy. Down here are my dressers. This is my very untidy desk. And this was my outfit from today. I wore this pink blouse from Love the Label and these black jean shorts. And yeah.
I'm Kenya from Mexico City, and we're here for the Fashion Visual Communication Program in Parsons.
Hello everyone, I just wanted to do a really quick check-in. It's already 7 p.m. I think we're gonna go out for dinner in like an hour. But quick update on the first official day of class. It was really fun. I met some amazing people. And I'm gonna be honest, I didn't really know what I expected in the course I chose. But basically, I'm gonna be building my own collection for the next 3 weeks. I'm not gonna be making and designing it, but I'm just doing the sketches and thinking about the fabric and what I wanna express with my work. And the 3 weeks are gonna be about identity and finding out who you are and what your values are, and just simply what identity actually means. Currently, as a first homework, I'm working on some mood boards. Listen, seeing you got ritualistic, cleansing my soul of addiction. Quick update, it's already Wednesday. Me and Eugenia are working on a project.
So we have to do an interview of the garments we thrifted and we like turned into like other outfits like we designed. Tension between us just like picket fences. You got issues that I won't mention for now, cause we're falling apart.
Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say. It's Friday already. We're currently on our way to get some pizza. It's dinner. Some updates to our course. We have, like, we're working on a project together and we have like a huge presentation on Monday.
Each one of us have to do like 7 or 10 like looks and like I don't know, like present them like
to the whole class. And exciting news, she just talked to her crush at Parsons for the first time, so that's amazing.
Yes, interesting hair, so
I haven't talked in quite a bit, but it's already the third week. It's currently Thursday, and today I had my last official day of classes. Tomorrow's open studio day. That means parents, friends, family and other guests can visit the school and look at all the stuff we did. Because it wasn't only my course, the course Fashion Design Visual Presentation, but there was also photography and painting and styling and student construction. There were so many different courses, and I also have the possibility to look at the other ones and what the other ones did this time. Since my last video, I've actually gotten quite a few DMs asking exactly what I'm doing here and what I've been working on the past few weeks, and I thought I'd show you. So like I already said, the program is in total 3 weeks long. We did two projects in this time. The first project was only the first week, and they both surround about the same topics. They both focused on creating own collection with an own topic and kind of developing it and showing the process, as well as learning how we can document our different types of research. Our first project was named Collective Vision, and I was honestly kind of overwhelmed. I didn't really know what I want to do my collection about and what I want to focus on, what my designs will look like. I had no clue, I'll be completely honest, but the idea and everything around it really developed over the time, and it was all about the process and really showing how you got the idea. The idea was basically that we went into a thrift shop and we thrifted two or three garments that grabbed our attention or we just found pretty, whatever, and then we had to find a partner and try to combine these different garments and try to come up with different styles. For example, how can we change a top into a skirt? How can we make simple piece of fabric into accessoires? We should try different things out, then come up with our own styles and our own creations. For this project, I worked with Eugenia, who was my best friend here over those 3 weeks. We created such a tight bond, which I'm so happy about. To show you, this was the first garment I picked up, and this was the second one. We had to do garment explorations. I did a photo shoot with my roommate, and here was the second one. I had to get into drawing again, so I just did a few sketches and used a reconstructing of my garments with Eugenia's. Over time, I realized that I was really focusing on knots, and that's what I thought about basing my collection around. This was some of the research I did, my mood board, and my color board, and this was my final lineup. Honestly, that week was kind of stressful simply because we had tons of work to do. And Deshaun, that was our professor, he said that in these 3 weeks, we do 15 weeks of work, which is an insane amount, but only the first week was that stressful. The second week was okay. This third week was so relaxing. Our second project, which focused on these last 2 weeks, and we will also present tomorrow in our open studio, was about the topic framing identity. Here we could basically do what we want and select whatever topic we want, but I took the framing identity topic very literal and I wanted to focus on my own identity, found out who I am and also what different roles I play in my life. So that's basically what I based my collection around, and at first I wasn't that happy with what I was working with. I had a very, very hard time sourcing my research, and honestly I would have liked to change it, but now in the end I'm very happy that I didn't and I stuck to it because I really like the final outcome. For this collection, we went into a very nice fabric store, it's called Mood, and we got to pick up a lot of swatches and samples and fabrics and kind of experiment with what different types of styles we want to work with. The name for my collection was Patchworked, and this was my collection statement. In my final PDF, I included a journal entry, which I had to write, my mind map, as well as a lot of my research and what different roles I play in my life and how I can connect these. These are the fabrics and swatches I picked up from the fabric store, and this was a own pattern I created in Vasi's class. Because every Tuesday and Thursday morning we had a different teacher, we didn't have Deshaun, our usual professor, but we had a Photoshop class by Vasi, and I've never ever worked with Photoshop before, so this was something completely new, but it was really, really fun to learn. But I'm honestly not that much of a Photoshop fan. It's very, very complicated, and learning that for only 3 weeks was a lot. This is the mood board I created for my collection, and then I started on some initial design ideas and some stuff that I could include. This is a big croquis collage I designed, and then here is the 3D documentation, as we had to drape a lot of our fabrics and see what we could come up with. This was the final lineup of my collection, and then we had to think of frames for presentation day. This is kind of what I prepared for tomorrow, what my space will look like for the people visiting. Every student got a wall or a part of the wall in the room assigned, and they could just like hang up their stuff and make everything their style and all about their collection. Now the people can walk in and just look at the stuff we did, which is pretty exciting. And Janina, a friend of mine from Munich, is coming tomorrow too. Another interesting thing I like to include is that we had actually live models come into class that we could draw, which was an amazing experience. In the second week, it was a young woman, and in the third week, it was a bit older man, and it was such a good experience actually drawing from live models. If you have any more questions, please let me know. To sum it up, this experience was amazing. The course was great, and you get along with the students, the teachers, everyone is so friendly and ready to help, and that is really something I love, not only about the course, but also about New York. I'm meeting with Hania now because she's sadly already leaving tomorrow right after the open studio. I'm leaving on Sunday. I'm sleeping over one night at Janina's place from Saturday to Sunday. So we're having one last night out together, and yeah.
C'est aussi simple que ça.
Today is Saturday, the 29th of July, and today is official move-out day. I have to be out of this room at 12 p.m. latest. It's currently like 9:40 or something. Maddie and Etta, they already moved out yesterday, which is pretty sad. And Leah just left like an hour ago. I'm just packing up and I'm leaving in about 20 minutes. I'm driving over to Janina because she's letting me stay at her place for the night because my flight is tomorrow on Sunday. And for those wondering, I'm flying to San Francisco. I'm meeting up with my family there, and then all together we're going to Hawaii. It's gonna be my family, so my mom, my dad, and my sister, and also my sister's boyfriend, who's staying with us for 3 weeks in Hawaii. This is what the current situation looks like. Here I'm all packed up with my sketchbook, obviously, and I still have to do this part. Because I'm not flying home and I continue traveling, it doesn't make sense to just take some stuff with me. So I have a lot to donate. I'm kind of sad that the time is over. I felt like these 3 weeks went by so quickly. And the studio day yesterday was so amazing. It went so great. And it was so nice showcasing everything I've done these past few weeks and all the projects I've been working on. And yeah. Hello, I'm currently at the airport. My flight to San Francisco is in about an hour. Day with Janina yesterday was so nice. We did some shopping, and then at night we went to the Summit One Vanderbilt building, and it was amazing. If you enjoyed the video or have any questions to the program I did here, please let me know. Otherwise, I'd say goodbye and see you next time.